Daniel Anthony Dierko. And Bruce Sebastian. And Mike A. Gordon. And Bruce M. Marr. We have a matron, Aaron, and best man, Mike. Thank you.
So I met Alex in fourth grade, and the way we actually met was I was called out of my class doing very important things, such as reading comics and synchronizing my watch with the clock. I was called out into the bathroom, where I heard three things in rapid succession, which was a lot of yelling, a lot of crying, and a language I didn't know. So my teacher turns to me, and I see this kid crying to his mom, I assume, and she turns to me and says, "You're going to make friends with him." And me, being the socially adept person I was, looked at the kid and said, "Okay, so this is happening." We went back in, and from then on, we were pretty much best friends by the end of the day. All these years later, he finally gets back at me by making me give this speech, but he knows I can't do it. Anyway, Alex has always been a stressor, as many of us know, and he would call me frequently when he came back to Florida. And one day he calls me and he says, "So you know Megan, right? Well, we met once." And he said, I'm not worried." Which is strange, because when he calls me, he's always worried. And he says, "I'm not worried. I'm pretty sure about this one." And I said, "Okay, then why are you calling me?" His next words were, "I'm worried because I'm not worried." And I think my words to you back then were, "You're in love. Get used to it." So, Megan, on that note, I'd like to thank you. Alex has been the closest friend I've had. Told you. I want to thank you for making him happy. Alex, you looked out. So, I'll make my toast in a form of a quote from my grandpa that I never met. "Alex, Megan, don't worry about anything. You have each other and you have your help. That's all there is."
Welcome, everybody. I am Megan's favorite sister, Erin. And I am so proud to be standing next to this beautiful couple today. What a wonderful day, or wonderful way to end a whirlwind of a July. I know that both of you are breathing a sigh of relief as we are looking forward to a couple of weeks off before you start your new jobs. For those of you that don't know, we started this month off bidding farewell to our grandfather. He was a wonderful man that had so much love in his heart for everybody. Megan and Alex, I know he is looking down on both of you, smiling with his big blue eyes. After 6 weeks of a delay, Megan and Alex finally closed on their first home together. Every time I received a phone call from Megan the last couple of weeks, I cringed as I knew there was just going to be another delay. These two, along with my parents, have worked day in and day out for the past 2 weeks to make their house into a home, all the while putting finishing touches on a wedding. Nothing like adding a little bit of stress. Megan, where do I begin? Megan always told my parents that she was going to live with them forever. And knowing Megan back then, it probably wasn't a far-fetched idea that she would be living with them forever. From the time that we moved into the house on Dunstan, Megan would have been 4 at that time, to the time that I left for college, Meg had not only had to share a room with me, but also had to share the same bed with me. This was not out of lack of space in the house, but because she was scared of being alone in the dark. I didn't know what she was going to do when I left for college, but come to find out later that she spent many nights snuggled in between my parents. Then there were her cooking skills. I didn't know how bad she actually was until at college when I was in Lake Wales. I was running a little bit late, so I called home and told Megan to bring hamburger out of the fridge and go ahead and brown it. I received a call back from her about 10 minutes later, after she had pulled the meat out of the fridge. She was searching on the meat package for the instructions on how to brown the meat. Mom, fail. Thankfully, she has come far over the last couple of years, and I'm so proud of the woman that she has become. You have been one of my best friends, and I can only wish that my two girls will be as close as we are. Alex, I warned you on the first weekend that Megan brought you home what you were getting into. Not only did you have to put up with Megan, which is a handful in and of itself, but you had to put up with the rest of the Voss clan. I still remember you looking at me and saying, "Aaron, I can handle it." You were right. You have held your own the last couple of years. I couldn't have picked a better man for my baby sister. If I had three words of advice for the two of you, they would be listen, learn, and laugh. Listen to each other. Whether it be exciting news or venting about a long day, always be the ear that each other wants to come to. Learn from each other. Marriage is a long road, and there will always be something new to learn from each other. And last and most importantly, laugh. There is no better feeling than to have a good laugh. Cheers to you for many years of happiness. I love you both.
Celebration. And my baby. So I was going to do this without doing this. So. Didn't happen. But also want to thank the LeBeau family. We've gotten very close to the LeBeau family. Wonderful family. We appreciate their sense of family. It really mingles with ours. And lastly, Christy and I would like to tell Alex and Megan that we really love you. We wish you the best. You've seen the best and the worst in the last 2 weeks, putting that house together. The worst on my part, I might add. So those 12-hour days turning into 16-hour days, It brings out character, and there was a lot of character going on in that house. But once again, thank you for coming. Have a great time tonight. Alex and Megan, live, love, and laugh. Cheers. I'm done here. Alright, if you'd like to say any words, Peter here is doing a video.
You usually only wear dresses?
I don't.
You don't? You don't have any shoes on? No, you don't? Okay. She doesn't usually wear dresses like this. It's very nice. Very nice dance. And I have to say, I've never seen the entrance like that. But how long did you have to choreograph that whole thing? One day. Okay. I want someone to put it on YouTube. So. Let us say a little prayer of blessing for our bride. Lord, we thank you for the joy of this day, the union of man and woman in the sacrament of matrimony, the blessings for Pagan and Alex. We pray that their life together, their union will be blessed. They will have many friends. Their family will always be part of their lives. And the joy of this day will never be forgotten, but shared for all days. And Lord, as we bless this food tonight, we ask your blessing on all who are here and all the good wishes for our bride and groom. And we bless the food and are ever mindful of all those who have no food. We make all these prayers in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. You can kiss the bride. You can kiss the bride.
Thank you very much, Father.
Congratulations, Megan and Alex. We're so happy for you.
From staff week to newlyweds.
Hi, Megan and Alex.
Good luck.
Good luck. Congratulations.
Say something.
Hey. Way to go.
Hi, Mimi.
Love you, Mimi. Good job.
There you go.
Hi, Alex. Hi, Megan. Congratulations. You had a beautiful wedding, and it was lots of fun. We enjoyed watching you dance, and we're going to watch you have a great life together. If you don't, I'm going to be right here in Port Charlotte keeping track of you. And Harold's going to report anything that he sees that I don't. Love you both. Thank you for sharing your day with us.
Great day. Great day. Beautiful day.
Je suis très, très, très heureux d'avoir pu venir ici fêter ça avec vous autres. Je vous adore. Vous êtes merveilleux.
My wish for the two of you is that today be the rest of your life. For the rest of your life, may you always be surrounded by the love and support of your family and friends. We love you.
Lots.
Congratulations.
Megan and Alex, how exciting. It's your big day today. I'm so happy for you, and I'm so happy that you are now married, and I'm so blessed to be here. I wish you guys a life full of happiness and love, and I hope it continues always.
Congratulations.
Best wishes from Alex. Dean's Catering, Alex and Megan.
So we just have one thing to say.
Babies! Babies! Babies!
Congratulations, Megan and Alex. Lifetime of happiness. Best wishes.
Have a great marriage and have a lot of fun, just like the whole Voss family had when they were your age, and you'll have a great life.
Hey, Megan.
Hey, Alex.
From dance
to volleyball
to late nights
and to you meeting Alex, there's so many memories with both of you, especially you, Megan. And we love you both so much.
And we just want to wish you congratulations and make
to many more years of happiness and love. And thank you so much for the special
and
day.
Make some babies now.
We love you. Mwah.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hi, Megan. I'm your friend Lauren. Nice to meet you. Anyway, I've watched you grow up from college. You know, been part of your track and field team, your roommate. I don't know, one of your best mates, but I just want to congratulate you and tell you that you've turned into an amazing woman. I'm very proud of you, and good luck, Alex.
Alex, we've known each other for a little bit. You're an Arsenal fan, I'm a Man United fan. I don't know if we always get along all the time. You wore my jersey, because actually, let's face it, Man United is better than Arsenal. But have a great time being married. Love you both. Bye.
I love you, Megan.
Hi, Alex and Megan. I figured I would do this holding a baby, feeding a baby, because this will be you in a couple of years. But you guys make a wonderful couple. It's easy to see that you are meant to be together. And when this happens to you, you'll be ready and you'll be great parents. Congratulations. It was a beautiful wedding. I know you're going to have a wonderful married life together. I love you both.
Meg, Alex, congratulations. Thanks for having us here. Alex, you got some big shoes to fill there getting in the Voss family. Meg, don't be so rough on them. Give them a break. congratulations. Thanks for having us part of your celebration. We love you.
We absolutely had a blast. Thank you, you guys.
Congratulations. Good luck with whatever married couples do. Have fun, make lots of kids, and be good to each other.
Congratulations, you guys. I had so much fun. We'll call it that, putting your house together. Hopefully, don't look at the ceiling too much in your kitchen, because I know there's some streaks in there. Those were from me. Just look at them in fond memory. Good luck and congratulations, guys.
Even when you're right, you're wrong. She's always right, brother. Get it right, man. I don't care what you do. She's right. If the grass is green and you say it's blue, even if it is blue, it's green, brother. You are always wrong, brother. That's all I gotta say.
Congratulations from Dean's Catering.
To Alex and
Megan.
Megan and Alex, you know how much we love you. We're sharing in your day, bringing together family and friends and acquaintances that all love you, and we're proud of the people that you've become. We couldn't be happier for you.
We're very, very happy for you, Megan and Alex. We're sad that we're losing our summer roommates, however. You know where we live, and you're welcome in our home at any time. Keep your cats at home. You too come. We love you. Have fun. See ya.
Can you say congratulations?
Yes.
Congratulations. Thumbs up.
Yeah. Hey, Alex. We just Alex and Megan. It's now Alex and Megan. We just wanted to say congratulations. Good luck with your new life, and we miss you guys back in Winter Haven, Daddy.
And I made you a special little present in your card. So, Megan, I hope you're a good baker. Maybe not as good of a cook, but that's okay. So, Alex, you can have your cookies anytime. Congratulations, guys.
Hey, y'all. I'm very glad y'all invited me. I feel honored that y'all would include me in your special day. I think a lot of you, I consider both of you two of my best friends, and y'all are my hell or high water type friends, and so I know if you treat each other as good as you've always treated me, that y'all do just fine. Y'all make it for the long haul. You know, if you ever need anything, just call me. I'll be there. And sorry Megan couldn't make it. She wanted me to send her love. She'll look forward to catching up with y'all soon. So hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed your wedding. And look forward to next time.
Thank you, man. Cool.
Hi, Alex, Megan. I would just like to tell you that we love you, and we're so glad that we can share in this special day with you. Thank you for letting us stay in your home, a beautiful home. So proud of both of you, everything you've accomplished. You deserve to be happy forever after.
Hey, Alex and Megan. I know I just met you basically like today. All I gotta say is, you know, life's gonna throw you curveballs, and you know life isn't fair. Just remember, though, any kind of triumph, any kind of troubles, just stay strong. And remember, outside of you two, the rest of us are here to support you. Anything you need, let me know and let us know. We love you all.
Love you.
Congratulations.
We love you.
You'll be missed by the Cardinals.
Congratulations, Alex and Megan from the Moors.
Oh, we're glad you have a house to live in now.
Alex, I'm back again. I want to say that I love you, man. You remind me, and I look at you just like my little brother. I'm happy for you. Megan, I'm happy for you, and I pray that you guys last a long time.
I am so very happy for you guys. Megan, I grew up with my little brother, and you're taking him away, and I love him so much, so I'm glad he found someone that makes him happy. And I have grown up with two sisters, and I'm happy to say that I have a third. We love you guys.
You have a third sister. You talking about Alex?
Yo, even when you're right, you're wrong, brother. If you say the grass is blue, even if it's blue, it's green. No matter what she says, if it's pink, it's red, it's blue, it's green, don't matter. You are wrong, brother.
Hey, Alex. We met 3 years ago at not the most favorite place of ours, but it became a place that I know we both hold very dear to our hearts. I still remember our first conversation. I know that it makes both of us laugh thinking back on it. Since that moment, I think we both knew that we were meant for each other, and I haven't had one regret since, and I am looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you, and I am so excited for what our future holds. Love you so much.
Megan and Alex, just want to say congratulations. Meg, we've known each other a long time. I tell you what, you had me in tears today. I'm so happy for you, so proud of you. Thank you for inviting us. You've got a wonderful, wonderful husband with you. You know, from what I've seen, I just wish the best for you and everything that's coming with it.
Megan, you're awesome. Alex, I'm so excited to work with you as well, and best of luck to both of you.
Hi, Megan and Alex. Congratulations on this amazing, special day. Megan, we've known you since you were just a tiny little baby and have enjoyed being with your family all of these years and sharing so many fun times. Alex, I look forward to working with you at Charlotte High as you begin your career as a soccer coach. And Megan, remember, you are the boss.
Ditto. That's all I have to say. No, Alex, Megan, great wedding. You guys are a perfect couple. Don't listen to what my wife who just says, Alex, take charge and you have a happy life. Congratulations.
Hello, Megan and Alex. I want to tell you from the bottom of my heart, you're the most beautiful couple on earth. I'm so pleased the way then you met each other and the way then, you know, three major things you need in love, like we did, me and Celine, 36 years together. She's my my high school sweetheart, and I will tell you three things. Just say good morning. Every time she does or you do something for her, thank you, my love, and don't be scared to say I love you and mean it. So love you to death. You're a good couple.
And me, I know, Megan, you want to learn French, so I will say something in French and Alex will translate to you. Alexandre est le dernier que je marie, que nous marions. Et c'était très, très émotionnel, c'était très bien organisé. Et je voudrais remercier les parents de Megan pour tout ce qu'ils ont fait, parce que nous, on n'a pas vraiment fait grand-chose, mais on est très fiers de faire partie de la famille à Megan. Et Megan, bienvenue dans notre famille. Je vous aime.
I love you. So congratulations to you. I love you.
We think you're rock stars. Congratulations. You guys are the best.
Good luck.
Megan and Alex, I want to wish you all the best. One of my favorite memories was the time, Megan, you would not let me sing Unforgettable to you, but Aaron came through. I had invited you up on stage and you wouldn't come, but you were much younger. So thank you for making me part of your day. It's been a blessing and honor. All the best. God bless you and good luck.
Hey, Megan.
Hey, Alex.
We're here to wish you the best of luck in the rest of your years. Hope there's many more booty shaking and partying and fun.
We're so happy for you.
Love you guys.
Loud and proud. Congratulations, Megan. I love you. I've known you forever. Alex, you have a great girl. I hope you guys live a happy life.
Megan and Alex, between Hurricane Charlie High School and college and track, it's been a wild ride and a fun ride getting to know you, Megan, and getting to know Alex. Alex, you're a good guy, and I'm looking forward to making more memories with you guys.
I remember playing a million board games in the Voss's kitchen and
skimboarding at the beach because we were surfers and cool. And here we are, you're getting married, and I hope you have many years of happiness together. Congratulations.
Megan, all the great memories with the track meets and then coming to Orlando and, you know, Lauren being the person that she is. We had great late nights. We had great nights in Orlando.
I'm right here, actually, so I can hear everything they're saying.
But other than that, I don't want to put too much information out. But Alex, you're a great person. I wish you guys endless happiness, and I hope to be there when the children come. First communions and all that, so I love you both, and yeah, I'd better get an invite to everything.
Exactly.
Megan and Alex, we wish you a lifelong of happiness and many years of smiles. Alex, take care of my baby sister.
Alex said it was fun growing up with you and everything. It was a pleasure to meet you, Megan. Thank you for making my best friend happy, and I hope y'all continue to be.
Cheers to you.
Cheers.
Megan and Alex, congratulations again. We are so very proud of you too. We cannot wait for our kids to have little nieces and nephews. If you ever want practice, come and grab our two. They're free for rent. We love you and congratulations.
Congratulations, guys.
All right, hi Megan and Alex, congratulations. Aaron and I just have some quick advice for you. I'll start. Megan? Whenever Arsenal is playing, leave him alone.
And Alex, whenever Arsenal's not playing, it's Megan's time. And for the both of you, keep it 100.
Plus one's gonna touch. We got off work at 6 o'clock in the morning, drove all the way here to see a beautiful wedding, beat a couple cool people in cornhole.
Boo!
I apologize for Lauren's lateness in life.
What?
It affects me just as much as it affects you. And on a serious note, I hope your love lasts forever. It was a beautiful wedding. Alex seemed like a great guy. Megan is a beautiful person. Anything from Lauren?
Really? I'm supposed to follow that? I can't. Alex, you're very lucky. Megan, good job.
Hopefully I'll be lucky enough to have this one.
Oh, no. All right.
Megan and Alex, this one's for you. Just a boy and a girl in a little canoe with the moon shining all around. And they talked and they talked till the moon grew dim. She said, you better kiss me or get out and swim. So what you gonna do in a little canoe with the moon shining all around? The girls paddling all around, the boys swimming all around. Yeah, we love you.
Megan and Alex, I just want to thank you for bringing Mark to me. He's the joy of this wedding for me. Just kidding. I hope that you guys have a very happy life together. I'm very happy for you guys, and I love you guys.
All right. Well, I hope you guys have a happy life. Stay together. I'm praying for you. And I'm really happy for you.
Megan and Alex, I just hope you have a long, wonderful marriage. And just always treat each other right.
Thank you. All right, let's hear for him. And now if I could have Jerry come up for Megan and Jerry's dance.
Let's go to play. I need it first. Thank you.
Single guys, not married either. Not married. I'm gonna do a little garden here. I have songs for each.
Yeah.
Oh!